Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jessica. If you are new here, welcome. I am so happy to have you. I'd love if you hit that subscribe button before leaving and give it a thumbs up, and let's go ahead and get started. So today's video is all about what I packed for spring break. If you do not follow me on Instagram under Mom Wife Teach, I would love for you to join me there. But I shared how I was away in the cabins in Helen, Georgia at Unicoi State Park with my family for the entire week. And I wanted something to be a quick, easy makeup look because we were hiking and visiting waterfalls and all different kinds of fun things. So I didn't want to really put much time and effort into it, but I wanted to look put together, of course. So I just wanted to share with you what I packed on our vacation and what I used. So to kind of get my skin ready for the day, I started out with my CeraVe PM lotion because it goes on super quick. I don't have to wait for it to dry. It just absorbs right in and I can kind of start my makeup routine. After this, the most important thing is sunscreen. So of course I brought my favorite mineral sunscreen, SPF of 60. I love it because it doesn't have a sunscreen smell at all. It also absorbs right into your skin as if you're putting lotion on. So I put this on every single day before going out as well. And then after that, I wanted a foundation that was going to be the perfect match for my skin tone, something that's quick, easy. If I don't really have a mirror, I know that if I put it on, it's gonna look great, really, no matter what. So I went with my Holy Grail foundation so far, which is the L'Oreal True Match. This one is just so effortlessly, it's so effortless to put on your skin and just look amazing all day long. So I picked this one up. I know it's a glass bottle, that's the only downside to packing it, but I put it in my makeup bag and it was fine. But I just knew that this would be something I wouldn't have to fuss with. I could put it on quick and easy, whether it was my fingertips or a brush, and it was gonna look beautiful. So this is what I picked. Going along with the foundation, I did bring a mixture of my e.l.f. brushes. They're super affordable and they work so, so well. So these are just some of the ones that I used. I use this for foundation. Usually I use a sponge, but I didn't want to have to mess with a sponge being up in the mountains in a cabin and worrying about it being damp all day long or anything like that. So I just brought these brushes. It worked out beautifully. I will link different e.l.f. brushes down below for you that I use and that I love. Okay. And then I wanted something that was quick and easy that I love the combination for my mascara. It doesn't flake, it doesn't run because it was rainy while we were there. It's not waterproof, but for some reason when I put these two together, they work beautifully together. It's a L'Oreal Voluminous collection. I use the primer and then the mascara on top. I have it on today up on top. But when I put this together, it stays on my eyes and it feels like it doesn't feel drying or anything, but it was raining and it didn't like get black anywhere or run. I really, really love this combination. And I've been using it every day. So of course this is what I brought with me. Okay. And then if I was going to go out to like downtown Helen, where we kind of looked at the different restaurants and stores and everything, and I wanted my eyebrows to look a little more put together, I brought my Benefit Brow in shade 3. And then for my blush, my favorite blush right now, because it is a dupe for my Bobbi Brown one that I love, Antigua, is the Maybelline Fit Me in Nude. As you can see, I really, really love this blush. I'm gonna have to pick up another one soon. So this is really, really pretty. I actually have it on now. It gives like this nice luminous glow. It's just the most beautiful pink. So I brought this. And then to set my foundation, so I knew that it wouldn't have any problems throughout the day with being outside sweating or being cold and rainy. I wasn't really sure what the weather was going to be like. I did bring my Maybelline Fit Me. I really like how lightweight this powder is. It reminds me of the It Bye Bye Pores. I just dusted it all over my skin on top of my foundation each day. Okay, and then for my eye palette, I did not want to bring a bunch of eye palettes with me. We had a whole week's worth of food and clothes and everything else because we cooked there. So I wanted something easy that I knew would have all the colors I would need to do a complete look, but not have any more than just one. So I brought my Urban Decay Basics 2 palette. The only downside is that I already went through the lightest shade, but this shade did just fine filling in. I just didn't go all the way up to my brow. I kind of went a little bit above my halo with this one because it is a little bit more of a skin tone, and this one's a little bit lighter, but I'm all out of it. So I use this, and I actually use this dark color right here for my eyeliner, because any of you that follow me know that I prefer actually using eyeshadow as my eyeliner because it looks a little bit softer. It doesn't really smudge throughout the day. It just wears really nice. So I use this one as my liner, and then I just combine the rest of the shades together on my lid, and every day it was super easy, quick, everything was there. Okay, and then I, of course, love chocolate, and they had chocolate shops, and of course I had some breakouts from eating chocolate, so of course I brought my Derma E with me, and I put it on there. I love this stuff. Unfortunately, the only place I found it that you can buy it is at Amazon. I haven't found it in any other stores yet, but I love it because it makes it so quick, the turnaround time for it to dry up your acne and to go away and the redness and everything. Really, really like this. Okay, then to be honest with you, I didn't wear lipstick or lip gloss or anything like that while we were away. So I just brought my Vaseline Lip Therapy. This is the cocoa butter one. As you can see, it's well loved. It's pretty dented from being in my box, but I love this stuff. I just put it right onto my lips. I mean, the only downside is you use your finger to put it on, but it is so hydrating and it's just great. So I highly recommend this. And then at nighttime to take off my makeup, of course, I brought my Cetaphil for my eye makeup remover. It works so wonderful. I'm so glad that I picked this up to try it. I'm really, really enjoying this eye makeup remover. I feel like I don't have to rub my eyes as much. And then I also brought my Thayer's Witch Hazel, which is the non-scented one because I don't like scented things with my allergies. And I don't know, I just feel like the combination of this and my CeraVe lotion have really made a huge difference. And just my skin, that my skin seems to be really happy with the combination of products I've been using lately, minus the chocolate. And then the last thing, with my skin being more dry, especially my hands with cracking and everything, being up in the mountains and everything, I brought this Eucerin Baby Lotion. And I talked about this in my favorites video that I just posted for February. If you like Eucerin, because Eucerin is so, so good at hydrating your skin, and a lot of dermatologists recommend it, but I don't like the greasy feeling of it. Well, I bought this actually for my daughter, and in using it on her, I realized it had just the same benefits as the adult or regular Eucerin, but the baby one does not have the greasiness afterwards. I don't know how they formulate it a little differently, but this is really great. So I've actually picked up a second one so that I had one to put on my hands every night before bed, and it really made a huge difference in my skin so that it stayed nice and hydrated while we were away. So I will continue using this now that we are back home. So that is all that I brought with me on our spring break vacation because I just wanted something simple, easy, put together, but not have to pack a whole bunch because we had food to pack and clothes and everything else for the whole family. So if you are looking for something and you're traveling and you wanna like something where you don't have to pack as much, I highly recommend these products that you bring them with you or even in your everyday routine if you're looking for something new to try any of them because you will absolutely love them, which is why I brought them with me. So I thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.